me to face this challenge with prayer, with fasting. Lord, help me not to give up, but help me to run on, run on, run on, and see what the end is going to be. Yes, yes, yes. I'm getting ready to get out of here. The key to winning our battles, according to David, is not to rely on your own strength. Stop right there. The reason why many of us end up being defeated, we relying on our own strength. But let me tell you what David said in Psalms 33. Good God, and verse 16, there is no king save by the multitude of an host. A mighty man is not delivered by much strength. What is he saying? Without God, we can't win. Without God, we can't overcome. Without God, we are lost. But with the help of the power of God, with the help of the anointing, we are coming out, we are coming through, we are coming up. Tell your neighbor, I'm coming up, I'm coming out, I'm coming through. Tell another neighbor, I'm coming up.
The flesh, the enemy within us, and